flowing with serenity, embracing the slow dance of life. In this meditation, we are going to move slowly with a sacred focus on the moment and a reverence for life. Find a comfortable position, either seated or lying down, and when you're ready, we will begin. Welcome, I'm Lauren. Sit down or lie down comfortably and we will begin. This meditation practice will be spoken slowly. Take a deep breath in and slowly exhale. Release any tension, any stress from your body. Breathe. Focus on each individual breath, honoring each breath in its own right. Seeing the gift in each individual breath, finding the action of breathing rewarding. As you continue to breathe, bring your attention to the sensation of your breath, your breath entering and leaving your body. Notice the coolness of the air as you draw it in, and the warmth as you breathe out. Cool in, warmth out. Cool in, warmth out. Allow each breath to naturally deepen your relaxation and bring you to a state of calm. Now, let's focus on the concept of moving slowly through the breath, through the moment, through life. In a world that often values speed, hustle bustle, and productivity, it's important, valuable, to remind ourselves of the beauty in slowing down. Slowing down. Breathe. Relax your body. Imagine yourself now moving through life slowly. Nothing matters. It's okay. You move slowly. You breathe slowly. You think deliberately. You notice your breath. Imagine moving through your day with a sense of ease and grace, taking each moment as it comes, without rushing, without ruminating, without feeling overwhelmed. you focus on one thing at a time, one thought at a time, one breath at a time, one sunrise at a time, one sunset at a time. As you visualize this slow and deliberate movement, feel your body becoming more relaxed and at ease. You feel the tension melt away from your body. Melt away from your body. Feel that sense of melting away. Your muscles relax. A sense of peace washes over you. Imagine this washing. You allow yourself to fully embrace the present moment. You know that life unfolds at its own pace. Right now, there is no need to rush. Life can only be experienced in the moment, right now. So why rush? Now shift your attention to the idea of processing slowly. Processing slowly. In a society that is constantly bombarded with information, with stimuli, it's valuable to give yourself permission to take things at your own pace. Allow yourself the time and space to process thought, process emotion, belief, experiences with intention and care, with compassion. Breathe, release your body. Slowly, a slow pace is okay. As you imagine yourself processing slowly, you feel a sense of clarity and understanding wash over you. A sense of being deliberate in your intentions. You notice how your mind becomes more focused and centered, grounded, allowing you to fully engage with the present moment. You become aware. You get it. You sit with what is. You know. You know. Embrace the sanctity of this slow processing. Slow. Think slow. Feel slow. Embrace the sanctity of this slow processing, knowing that it allows for deeper insight and a greater sense of pace, your pace. And when you feel peaceful, you send out the energy of pace to all around. Now let's bring our attention, your attention, to the concept of allowing life to be what it is. Sometimes we may try to control and shape our experiences, wishing, wanting, desiring for things to be different. In this moment, let's let go of expectation. Release desire. Release desire for how life should be. Desire exists in the future. Shoulds are expectations. Let's let go of desire, let go of shoulds, and be with now, with what we have now, and slowly enjoy what we have. Surrender to the natural flow of life and trust in its wisdom. Everything has its day. Everything comes in time. We may plant a seed. We may water that seed. The rains may come. Seasons may pass. Only the seed knows when it's going to germinate, and that's okay. As you surrender and allow life to be what it is, you feel a sense of freedom and acceptance wash over you. Feel the sense of washing, washing, washing. Feel that fluidity. Release any resistance or attachment to outcomes. Wanting things a certain way, and simply be present with what is. Embrace the calm and sanctity that comes from letting go and embracing the beauty of the present moment. There is always beauty to be found in the present moment. It just depends on how you hold that present moment up to the light. Take a few moments to simply be in this state of deep relaxation and calm. Feel the peace and tranquility permeate every cell of yourself. Release your body. Be present. Relax your body. Experience the gift of the moment. Let your body go. Enjoy the precious, valuable gift of this moment. This moment can be like a present wrapped up. An exciting present. You never know if the present moment will bring joy, or perhaps a lesson, or perhaps a learning, or perhaps a wisdom. It is amazing and it is wonderful. Moving slowly through life, cognitively processing slowly, deliberately with intention. Moving physically slowly when you can, experiencing each step. Enjoy. Relax the body slowly. Arms, legs, feet, toes, fingers, wrists, elbows, knees. You never know what life is going to offer up. There is always a gift in the moment. You just need to look at it in the right way. Breathe. Relax your whole body. Slow. Moving slow in the dance of life. Thinking slowly in the dance of life. Letting go of the hustle and bustle. Letting go of browsing. Letting go of watching the clock, timelines. Letting go of desire. Being now. Now is beautiful. Relax legs, arms, torso, face, feet, hands, body. Relax, let go, relax, let go, relax, let go. It's okay. It is what it is. Legs, arms, body, face, temples, head, shoulders, lower back. It's okay. You're okay. Relax body. Release your body. It's okay. Flowing with serenity. Embracing the slow dance of life. Breathe. Flowing with serenity. Embracing the slow dance of life. As it is, it's okay. It is what it is. It's okay. It is what it is. Legs, arms, body, face, temples, head, shoulders, lower back. It's okay. You're okay. Relax body. Release your body. It's okay. Flowing with serenity. Embracing the slow dance of life. Breathe. Flowing with serenity. Embracing the slow dance of life as it is. It's okay. It is what it is. It's okay. It is what it is. Legs, arms, body, face, temples, head, shoulders, lower back. It's okay. Relax body, release your body, it's okay, flowing with serenity, embracing the slow dance of life, breathe, flowing with serenity, embracing the slow dance of life as it is. It's okay. It is what it is. It's okay. It is what it is. Legs, arms, body, face, temples, head, shoulders, lower back. It's okay. You're okay. Relax body. Release your body. It's okay. Flowing with serenity, embracing the slow dance of life, breathe, flowing with serenity, embracing the slow dance of life as it is. It's okay. It is what it is.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.